Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another MLP Friendship Games Equestria Girls review. And we're taking a look at two of the motocross sporty style players from the Shadow Bolts from
Crystal Prep.
Now we reviewed the sporty style motocross Rainbow Dash the other day. She's around here someplace. Have you seen her, Ben?
See you guys at the finish line. I'm gonna win.
Just like the Rainbow Dash doll. These also come with their helmets. The bike is sold separately. The bike you see in the box is just a cardboard cutout of a bike. Indigo Zap over here comes with a set of wings like Rainbow Dash. Doesn't look like Sugarcoat comes with any wings.
That actually works out well because with the leather jacket, the helmet, and the hair, the wings have a hard time fitting on there.
Over here on the back of Sugarcoat's box, it says her sporty style is Call It Like It Is.
And it just says her event is motocross.
And over here on Indigo Zap on the back of her box. And her sporty style is...
Go for the win.
I hate to say it, but even though we have seen the Friendship Games movie, the girls from the Shadow Bolts made so little of impression on us, I cannot tell you which one was which.
Yeah, they didn't... I mean...
Maybe we'll have to rewatch it again.
Yeah, we'll have to rewatch it now that we've gone over other dolls from the line. You know, maybe they'll stick out a little bit more.
I think the only one that sticks out in my mind, it must have been Sour Sweet.
Yes.
You know, where she'd one second be like...
Mm-hmm.
Really, like, sarcastically sweet and then, like, really bitter the next moment.
Because her name was perfect.
Yeah, that fit her perfectly. But these two, it's like, I cannot picture them in the movie.
No.
I mean, I'm sure they were there.
Right, or they wouldn't have made a doll.
But they really didn't make any impact on
us. No.
I hate to say it if you're a fan of Indigo or Sugarcoat.
Yeah,
we're going to have to watch the movie again and keep an eyeball out for them this time.
Mm-hmm.
But I love the movie. It got 5 stars from me. You want to know why?
Because there were 2 Twilights.
There were double the Twilights. Well, let's open these up.
And we'll take a closer look when they're out of the package.
Here are Indigo and Sugarcoat out of the packaging. Ben has put the glasses or goggles over their eyes.
And because Sugarcoat's glasses are on, I thought Indigo needed hers on too. But I'm going to have to take the elastic off because they keep popping back up. They're not covering her eyes at all. Probably once the helmet's on, it'll stay on better. But I like Indigo's,
cutie mark?
Yeah, her cutie mark
on
her face.
You had to think what her cutie mark was?
I drew a blank. But I like the way that it corresponds with her makeup. It's kind of cool.
She must be the bad girl at school. Look, she has like a skull on her jacket.
Yeah. She's the tough one. You don't want to mess with her. She looks sweet, but don't get on her bad side. They are articulated like Rainbow Dash, but they're not as, they don't move as smooth as she does. Like, she's all floppy. Like, look, woo! Yeah.
So they are articulated. This joint right here was a little stiff, probably just the way they were positioned in the packaging. But you can bend them at the elbow and at the knees, which is good because if you do get that bike, which we do hope to at some point, you'll be able to have them sit down on it.
Yeah.
She has this big, crazy
I know. What's
scarf.
Up with that? That's crazy.
In the package, it's like this. It's like Fozzie Bear almost.
Yeah, I don't like that at all.
She has a spiky belt. Her fashion sense isn't that great. I think she needs to go visit Rarity.
Absolutely. Those boots are ridiculous. I mean, I like them, but they're too big, and the plastic is too soft that it doesn't stay molded to her leg. So they just look like they're falling off from her. Like, they're just too big for her legs.
I compared her to Fozzie Bear with the bow tie before, but she almost does look like clown clothes, doesn't
Yeah,
it?
She does.
It's crazy.
Maybe that's what she's going for.
The clown look?
Yeah.
I think she needs to visit Rarity and get some pointers, some fashion pointers here.
On the other hand, I like Indigo's outfit with all the lightning motif going on. I like her legging shorts and this like half skirt. It kind of looks like a sweatshirt that's tied around her waist, but... It's not really.
Well. It's interesting that they have the pony ears, too.
Yeah.
And the wings.
It is kind of strange.
I mean, it makes sense for the Main Six and Sunset Shimmer. I know everybody in this line has the pony ears and whatnot, but it's odd that from the other school that they would, too.
It is. It is very odd. You would think that they would just be...
Normal.
Normal. Let's try on their helmets.
I also wanted to point out that Sugarcoat has, like, this styled swoop in her hair.
I don't know if you can even see it on camera, but there are ear holes. It's not just pony shapes on the helmet. They're actually holes for their ears to go in. Now they are ready for their motocross event. They just need their bikes.
So I think both our favorites, I think it's safe to say, was Indigo.
Yes. No.
No, she doesn't count. She wasn't part of this video. Get her out of here.
Well, she's part of the motocross section, though, so she should be here. Also, just want to point out the difference between the two. From Canterlahi, the helmet has a C on it, right here and right here, so you know what team they're on. And the Shadow Bolts have an S, right here and right here. So my favorite was Rainbow Dash, Indigo Zap is second, and Sugarcoat is third.
Well, then my favorite was Psytwy.
She's not even remotely close to this section.
Yeah, she's from the Shadow Bolts, originally.
Yeah, but she is not in motocross. Get her out of here.
Okay, well, if you guys like this to be fair, we better get her out of here, too. Let us know down in the comments which one of these was your favorite. And let us know what you thought of the Friendship Games movie. We liked it.
Yeah,
we did. We're gonna have to watch it again.
Yeah, I think so.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.